Here's how to set up a Discord server bot. In this video, we'll cover a few ways to utilize a Discord bot. Use the clickable sections below to skip around to the different sections. A popular way to add a bot to Discord is by going to MEE6.xyz. Click the button that says Add to Discord. It will ask for permission to access your Discord account. Click Authorize. Now select the server you'd like to create your bot in, and click Setup MEE6. If you want to know how to make a server, we've linked a video in the description below that explains how to do it. In the window that pops up, make sure that the correct server is selected, then click Continue. On the next page, scroll down and click Authorize. We are now at the Plugins page, where we can choose what kind of bot we want to create. Let's make a bot that welcomes new users to the server. Click on Welcome. Check the button that says Send a message when a user joins the server. Next, select the proper channel for the bot from the drop-down menu. We can either leave the welcome message as is or customize it. When finished, click Save at the bottom right of the page. Let's navigate back to the plugins page and make another bot. We're going to make a moderator bot. Click on the moderator icon, then click Yes to enable it. Scroll down to Auto Moderator. Here we can decide what kind of rules we want to give our auto moderator. We're going to allow our bot to censor curse words. Navigate to the bad words section. From the drop-down menu, we can decide to automatically delete bad messages, warn the user, or both. Let's choose to warn our members. Let's now navigate back to the plugins page for one final bot. The MEE6 platform has a variety of dynamic abilities, including one that will notify our channel users whenever we go live on Twitch. Click on the Twitch icon at the bottom right of the page. When asked to enable the plugin, click Yes. Now we can add a Twitch channel. Write a message to send to our channel members, and select the channel to add the bot to. Finally, click Save. Now, whenever this account goes live on Twitch, everyone in the Discord channel will be notified.